God, I wonder what's going through John Cena's mind.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on. He is one Royal Rumble.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar. I think we all know the story here between John Cena and Brock Lesnar. Cena doesn't think Lesnar has the heart of a true superstar. He thinks Lesnar is arrogant and, frankly, just a big bully.
Man, I don't think Lesnar cares what Cena thinks one way or another. Brock views Cena as a roadblock between him and his rightful place as the undisputed King of the Mountain.
And that roadblock is what the Beast intends to destroy in what should be an extraordinary battle.
Lesnar moved.
Fighting the Beast back.
Oh, man. German suplex with the release.
Hope it ended early. Whoa, quick kick out from John Cena.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Yeah.
Big dub.
Drop suplex. Stomping away.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
Cena! Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Driven down.
He's going for the pin. Pin broke up easily.
It's a little early for an earnest attempt.
Oh, with authority. Oh, God.
This match grinded him down a little.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast Incarnate is on the loose. All that homework has paid off. Cena's been extremely well scouted thus far in this match.
Raw power. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Catches nothing but air.
Bang.
He turns it around.
The
damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Fist drop.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Rock here now. Not used to be without the momentum.
The Beast getting driven back by the
vicious onslaught from Cena.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. And that cuts Cena right off.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Great counter.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's looking a little weary now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Cena is digging deep to get Lesnar all he's got.
Cena!
With a canvas for the Attitude Adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I can't move. Dropping the elbow.
Ouch. And now look at Brock Lesnar's face. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
Now John asserting control.
Cena's having his way. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Lesnar wards him off.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Measured knee drop. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
He returns to the ring. Yeah. Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
Coming back in the ring. Getting tossed. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, what a suplex.
And another brutal attack on Cena.
More proof that you could knock the beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Backdrop suplex.
Three.
Four. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
And he goes into the ring.
This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex. Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Lesnar just absolutely bullying Cena.
Power slam. Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Cena warding him off.
Good do what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Lesnar and Cena are on a completely different level right now.
And we are truly witnessing a clash between two.
Here's Cena.
If I didn't see it with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it.